let's play it.
So, first of all, let me start with the question.
I am going to run for president in 2021, and although I'm saying I'm not doing this as a representation of myself or my aspirations, but I'm representing very many Ugandans, but particularly my generation. This is a generation agenda, and our desire is to put an end to the dictatorship, the injustice, the oppression, the misrule and total disregard of the law. We want to change our country to make it a country for Ugandans, not a country for Museveni. You say the biggest dictatorship is Museveni, the biggest problem is Musevenism. The biggest problem is dictatorship, because the dictatorship breeds corruption. Since it feeds off corruption, it disregards the law, because the law is of course against dictatorship. You know, it has caused the total destruction. All the power is concentrated in the hands of one man, his family, and his friends. So our biggest problem.
And in case of Mr. Museveni, he's been in power over 30 years.
Yeah.
What is there, you know, why they doing like this?
That has been a problem of Africa for very long. In fact, even Museveni himself said it. That the problem of Africa are leaders that overstay in power. Unfortunately, he has betrayed his own words. I don't believe that that's an African problem. That's a human problem, because power corrupts, and absolute power corrupts absolutely all human beings. Unfortunately, here in Africa, not so many populations have been empowered enough to stand against dictatorships or cropping dictatorships. And I believe that this is a phase that we are going through. It's more like Renaissance. And I know that once this vice of dictatorship is destroyed, it will be destroyed once and for all.
Yes. Under 25 or something?
Yeah, more than 80% of the population is under 35.
Only have one president.
More than 80% of Ugandans have seen only one president. I've also not experienced another president. I was only 4 years when Museveni took power.